This time the quick speed shop, let's take the Doodlebug down the road and see how it drives. Alright, you can see there's already mud on it, so obviously I've already gone down and back, so I made it back, but here we go, get ready to go. We're gonna be on the GoPros, check it out.
Bam. That was awesome. Oh, she's puking.
That's some Doodlebug action at its finest. Where is it? There it is. This thing's awesome. Mud in, rolling around, it runs good. Well, bam, that was super fun. I found a couple things out. I found out the front end is super shaky and super wobbly. These wheels I made are out of round, so they thump like this. And the tie rod and the steering box is super loose. The thing gets all over the place when you got it wound out. Other than that, it drove pretty good. The gears work good. This is high speed down the road and in the mud, so this was fun. So, more Doodlebug excitement. So, that's about it. I'm going to keep tinkering and get this thing ready for the show. So, as always, thanks for watching. Please subscribe. I'm going to put a circle, what's over here? On that piece of sheet metal over there. Go ahead and hit that to subscribe. Putting out new videos every Wednesday and Saturday. So tell your friends, hit the bell for the alerts. And as always, we'll see you again at the Quick Speed Shop.